Now this is my preferred method to start a fire. It's pretty neat.